Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. So, false alarm, my implant, my cyberware does work. It's just for whatever reason, I swore you could before, but we can't use it on police. I could have sworn we were able to. So. But yeah, I tested it out. I actually found some legitimate baddies and used it on them, and I have lots of options. I could have gone right here. I have space for one more mod here. So. I'm not going to be going back there yet. I might end up going somewhere else and seeing what mods they have. Because, you know what's missing? What I kind of miss sometimes is ping? I don't have ping, right? I used to have ping. Yeah, I have all these offensive ones. Anyway. Back to the task at hand. Or tasks. Be on the brat, waiting to the last minute for that. I guess this gun for hire here? It won't let me track it. I can track that. Oh, now I can track that. Okay. There's really nothing close by. We've been killing it. So, we got a few things around here. I can rent this apartment. I don't have the money. Because actually, I do have the money. Never mind. I might rent that just for the hell of it. Alright, let's neutralize the target. Yeah, technically that's closer. So. Another thing with the new updates is I hear the cars come closer to you. Your cars. Is that it up there? The beast. Well, it didn't come that close. I guess it's limited. Oh. These police better not open fire on me. I'm just trying to get in my car here. Ugh. I knew it! Now you made me run over a civilian. And hit a car. The star is about to come off. I just ran someone over, it's no big deal. They don't look for you that long. I knew he was gonna fire on me. I was trying to get in my car. Oh, it's still good. Oh, I gotta turn here. Funny thing is, I don't think the police go after you for hitting other cars.
Judgment. Hasten her journey to stand before the Lord.
Oh my.
Details attached.
That's almost poetic. Tucker Allback's apartment. Okay. That's what we're looking for. Tucker Allback. Condo on the corner of Scarfield and Sinkione Street? I was going to say Stinky One Street. A girl died a while back in the Glen. Her name was Rosita. I knew her. 17 years old. Picture perfect smile. Oh, that's horrible. Got hit by a car while she was crossing the road. I saw the CCTV. Almost tore her legs off clean. Was Sounds like something I would do. If she'd gotten to the emergency room sooner, she might have lived. Who knows? But it was the middle of the night, empty street. Driver fled the scene. Hit and run. Soon enough, the NCPD found our culprit. Ladies named Tucker Albach, vice managing director or something at Kuroshi. Oh, that's right. It's a female, Tucker. Her insurance covered vehicular manslaughter, so as far as the NCPD is concerned, she's off the hook. Only punishment she got is her insurance raising her premium. Hardly a slap on the wrist. In these days, you can get car insurance with vehicular manslaughter? So you can just run over people and just raises your monthly rate. Over my dead body. This isn't what justice is supposed to look like. Eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth, hand for a hand, wound for a wound. Well, I never heard of calling it that long. Usually tooth for a tooth and it ends there. Rosita wants Tucker gone and you're gonna pull the trigger. So you can foretell the future now, can you? Who's this? That's a veteran guard. I got some more friends over here. See, there's all my options. Oh, it hit the guy next to him too. Sweet.
I will find you, asshole.
Not if I find you first. So I got like short circuit. Deals damage, more effective against drones, mechs, and robots. But we can use it on people too. Oh, short circuit, never mind. Sonic shock is what I'm looking at. Emits a high pitched frequency that disrupts comms and briefly deafens the target. Yeah, short circuit we're well aware of in this playthrough. So you can deafen them and you can also blind them. Resets a target's optics, causing temporary blindness. I mean, who's to say they all have optic implants? He's having a little difficulty. Let's put him out of his misery. Kasim Asante. Well, that took place immediately. Alright, so I really just wanted to... I wanted cover. Get this guy. Of course, in the real world. Ow. Would have attracted a lot of attention. Huh. Dobrina Ermakov. Goodbye. What the hell's going on over here? Even when they're dead, they can't behave. We'll just go in this way. Yeah. I'll take that.
Weren't you supposed to be done a week ago?
Yes, sir. You were right, but pain varnisher, he hurt himself. What do I do without pain varnisher?
You better think of something, else you're gonna get yourself hurt too.
Oh, tough guy. Initiate overload. It's a ghosty. Thud. Oh, that might have been that, not his body hitting the ground. Let's even draw this guy over. Thanks for the Brosef ale.
On my way to investigate.
Investigate. There's someone walking. Okay, I don't see anyone on my radar. Little game. Investigating from there. Well, you didn't come in here to investigate. They hear that when I lay the coup de grace. Kinda nearby.
Oh shit, that was something.
All this stuff I'm just using short circuit anyway. Pretty good to use against bosses. The Sonic and the reboot optics thing. Oops. My clumsiness seems to have gotten the better of me. Well, I guess now we're in Tucker's building. Don't bother getting up. Okay. Game over, man. Game over. Oh, you're watching. Just ads? You sitting around just watching an ad channel? You deserve that. Oh, I thought I heard someone walking. Okay, so we got upstairs, which is probably the way we're going, but what's in here? Cops out there. Mm-hmm. Yes, I think they're cops. Yeah, see, I can't affect them at all. Well, Max Tack Enforcer, I can't affect either. I can't look at these computers now. Oh, that's not real. Got it. Too easy lately.
Fox hunting is a treasured pastime.
Schedule.
Like beating the help.
Beating the help? Okay, so schedule. 9 a.m. perimeter check. 9:30 a.m. scan rooms for listening devices, etc. 10 a.m. briefing on subnet audit. 11 a.m. check car and scan for listening devices, etc. 12 p.m. alarm system test. 1 p.m. break. 2 p.m. perimeter check. 3 p.m. watch cam feeds from yesterday. 5 p.m. technical perimeter check. Hydraulic systems wiring mainframe. 6 p.m. break. 8 p.m. patrol. 4 a.m. break. Wow. That's a long stretch of patrol there. 8 hours.
Now, don't know if you heard, but Venezuela is battling another wave of huge forest fires. The state's coca crop got hit hard with losses estimated at about 8 billion eddies.
Alright, is this the bathroom? Yep, bathroom. Oh, we got beds here and stuff.
Until next time.
I'm aside. Electronic murderer. I can't zoom in really good. I need to get scopes again. No, that's that. Alright, so I can't get in there. Maybe I can drop down from above on a ledge or something? I need to put points in the body. Distract. Huh, what does that say? Only 99 euros gallon. Oh, per gallon. Contact your local dealer. Introductory offer good for new customers only. Does not apply to clients based in Pacifica, Night City. The offer lasts only 2 months starting from the day of first delivery, after which you will be charged the then current standard fee. Oh, right now it'll just distract enemies. Yes, you're being attacked by a refrigerator. Bye. Huh. He tripped over his own death. What is that? Are these dips? I mean, obviously that would be like sour cream. Or maybe ranch dressing, but... then what is this stuff? Well, these look like moon rocks on a stick. Whoops. What happened? Neutralize? Okay. That was the idea all along, wasn't it? To neutralize. Normally I could pick up all these things. Do I have a scope for this thing? It's horrible. I don't have anything. That's what we need to buy next, I think.
Hmm? What the? An uninvited guest. I don't know who you are, but I know you're making a very, very big mistake.
I can't stand up. You made a big mistake, and the consequences are fatal.
You fucked up. Bad. Girl was poor, so you figured even the junkie on the corner wouldn't give two shits.
Slow down! What do you mean? What girl?
The one whose blood was all over your limo.
Oh, that! Whew! I thought one of my competitors sent you.
Worse than that.
Look, this is all some gonk misunderstanding. I'm insured for accidents. Compensation's already been paid out. Case closed.
Not good enough.
And as for this job of yours, I'm sure we can come to some kind of professional understanding.
Well, I'm listening. I'm probably not going to accept it, but...
30 seconds. Change my mind.
I want
to
stand
Someone paid you to take me out, right? Her mom, dad, fiancé, whoever.
Someone like
that. I don't know how much they promised you, but I'm certain my safe has more. A lot more.
I can crack it.
You let me go, everything in there is yours. And I'll transfer somewhere else in the city. Nobody, your fixer included, will have to know. Mm. It's a win-win.
He's good. Sorry, you're not going anywhere.
Only place you're going is to the morgue.
Administrator access token. Oh, we can get into that door that way. We got conversations. Let's read this one first. My name is Marlon Fushino. You don't know me. People like you and me don't often cross paths. You work on the top floor of a skyscraper while I pick trash off the curb 100 floors down. But for those rare exceptions where we do, it usually ends in tragedy. Yeah, you know who it was. 2 weeks ago, you hit a young woman with your car. The hour was late, it was dark, no one saw a thing. If you had stopped and called for an ambulance, she might still be alive. But I guess you had an important meeting over cocktails to get to. That girl bled out on the sidewalk. Her name was Rosita, and she was my daughter. You made me bury her. Ever since she was born, I set aside every spare penny I could for her education. But that money won't go to waste. It's all going to a good cause. The hired killer who's going to blow a hole through your arrogant brain. Marlon Fushino. Wow. It's a shame, though. I'm gonna use the poor kid's college saving to avenge her instead. Roger and Tucker. Roger says, "Hey, heard what happened. Really sorry." Tucker puts a slanty, frowny face. Roger says, "Worst move ever, but I know you'll bounce back and show them what you're made of." Tucker says, "Appreciate the sport." "No problem. Don't give up, girl." "I'm not planning on it. That's the spirit." Well, she done gave up. Now I can get into your safe anyway. Is this the safe? Yeah, my 3,009 euros. Thank you very much. Oh, can I look at this? Delay. From Wayne Malinsky to Tucker Albach. "Dear Miss Albach, I regret to inform you that we will not be able to complete the cabinets you ordered on schedule. Our varnisher was shot yesterday and is in the hospital. It will take at least a week for him to return to work. I hope this does not inconvenience you greatly. Once again, my sincerest apologies, Wayne Malinsky." She's going to go full-on Karen on him, isn't she? "Actually, it is a pretty big inconvenience. According to our contract, Article 5, Paragraph 6, Subparagraph 3, I have the right to charge you a penalty for each day of delay. I don't think I won't act on it. That sob story about your varnisher doesn't work on me. Hire another one. I don't care. T.A. Yep, full on Karen. Next steps. From Jacob Land to Tucker Allback. "Tucker, you're going to see a letter from HR tomorrow with a smorgasbord of masturbatory corpo speak. You know me. I don't go in for that BS, so I'll just lay it on you straight. I'm kicking you off the board. You'll be demoted to expert manager. You'll lose access to your security plan, trauma team platinum, company apartment, and so on and so forth. If that sounds like a punishment, good. That's the idea. Maybe you'll learn something. This isn't about that girl, obviously. Screw her. It's because you are a gonk. Driving alone, drunk, with important documents in the trunk. This could have ended badly for the company. Very badly. I should fire you. Screw it. Make you disappear, even. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say you had a death wish, but I've decided to give you a second chance. Get your crap together and don't make me regret this. Jacob Land, CEO, Karoshi Optics. Shouldn't give her any second chance. She ain't got it now. Thank you. From Hunter McPherson. Hey, Tucker. I just wanted to thank you, because if you're a little screw-up, you're looking at the board's newest director. Funny how things work out, huh? 8 years you screwed with me, sabotaged me, made me eat. Beep. And now you're giving me a promotion on a silver platter. Can't thank you enough, really. I'll raise a glass to you at the board's next session. Hunter McPherson. Director. So they kicked her off a director anyway. Kicking her off the board. Alright. Police notified. From Stefan Hirsch. I've passed your letter on to the police. I hope they teach you a lesson. Stefan Hirsch, assistant. Office of Tucker Allback. Oh, from Stefan to Marlon Fuscino. Oh, to the police, letting them know that I was hired. Or someone was hired. Insurance coverage. From Asif Mohammadi. Dear Mrs. Allback, regarding your question, no, in the event of an attack on your property, no additional reinforcements will be dispatched. Your insurance, unfortunately, does not cover immediate response services, which are exclusively limited to members of the board. If you would like to discuss upgrading your security plan, please don't hesitate to get in touch. Best regards, Asif Mohammadi, Asikuro Limited. Okay. So that's ironic. She was kicked off the board because of her... Not because she killed the girl, because of her irresponsible behavior. And because she was kicked off the board, she didn't get help from people.
I can't. I already told you.
So who's talking? Oh, right. We got that one door to go in. Is that where the person is talking? Oh, look at that. I'm not done.
And the Spirit of the Lord came upon him, and he went down to Ashkelon and slew 30 men. Plus, Tucker Allback. Well played, V. Bloody, but efficient. Closing the contract.
Bloody efficient. I was just popping outside. Wow. This is a little fun palace here. Oh, nice. There's about another 3,000 eddies there. Alright, I gotta check what's in here. Because I did hear this guy's voice. And he's not in here. Maybe since I left. Despawned or something. This is all the same. So this would have been another way in. If we didn't get the key, I guess. Except you can't open that. Oh. I could have broke my ankle like that. Alright, what do we have next? Go straight to that. Oh, we can level up. I'm putting it to body because we need stuff. We can't even use some of our implants because we don't have body for it. Oh no, only a perk point. Never mind. Only a perk point available. What? It was my stealth stuff I wanted. Was it? Yeah, this is all crafting stuff. Put into that. Kaboom. There's supposed to be an earth-shattering kaboom. Okay, the nuclear bomb has fallen. Who unleashed the nuclear warhead? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always... seek adventure.